Hello there. Today I would like to talk to you about putties. I got two points I'd like to make about putties. The first is that they're really, really good, and the second is that it's a load of nonsense that we don't wear them anymore. So what are putties? Well, if you can't guess from the pictures, they're leg wraps. A strip of wool cloth that you wrap around your ankles. The intention of putties is to close the gap between the top of your boots and the bottom of your trousers. You might do this to prevent burrs and things from getting in your shoes when you're crashing through the brush. You might do it to prevent wood ticks from climbing up your pant leg. I use them to keep the snow and the cold out of my boots. So let me show you how to put them on. The first thing you do is you tuck your laces into the top of your boots. You don't want your laces coming undone when you've got the putties on. It'll make it difficult to retie them. You want the putty to be about half on and half off the boot. You then wind it around a couple of times to hold the end in place. If the corner of the cloth is visible at the bottom, you want to tuck it in before you proceed. Once you've gone around once, you can then go up the leg. To fasten it in place, you take the tape at the end of the putty, wrap it around once, tuck it under itself, wrap it around again, tuck it under twice, and then you're finished. Now, the nice thing about putties is that they are absolutely impervious to snow getting in. It really bothers me when I go crashing through the snow drifts and I get snow in my boots. Then I got wet feet and cold feet for the rest of the day. Now, there are two socially acceptable solutions in this day and age. One of them is to wear gaiters, the other is to wear high boots. Neither of these approaches works 100% of the time. But putties do. Another thing that putties do is they seal up the top of the boots and the bottom of the trousers, creating a bubble of warm air inside the boots. This makes your boots significantly warmer than they would be otherwise. Putties render proper winter boots obsolete in all but the harshest weather. Most of the time these days, when I'm going out in the snow, I just wear a pair of medieval turn shoes. These are just a single layer of buffalo skin, but with a pair of good socks and the putties, they're more than adequate for a proper Canadian winter. Another nice thing about putties is that they are semi-waterproof if they're made out of good wool. On several occasions, when crossing a frozen creek, I have broken through the ice and fallen up to my knee in water. I've found that putties will buy you a second or two to get out of the water before your boots fill up. This is invaluable. You can take my word for it that there is nothing more miserable than having to walk 10 kilometers back to your house in minus 15 with water-filled boots. Now, all that being said, I think it's completely ridiculous that we don't wear putties anymore. They do what they do really well.